published 5:56 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 8th of May 2018, updated 6:49 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 8th of May 2018. Garry Monk has forked out £80 for a supporter to have his face tattooed on his backside after leading Birmingham City at the right end of a relegation dogfight. Monk's Birmingham avoided the drop into League One on the final day of the Championship season last weekend with an unexpected 3-1 victory over promotion contenders Fulham. But as the celebrations began and supporters flooded the pitch at St Andrews, Monk got into the swing of things by granting a rather odd wish to a fan. Garry Monk donated £80 to a Birmingham City fan to get his face tattooed on his bump. Supporter Kevin Tomlinson vowed to get the manager of his beloved club's face tattooed onto his behind should they secure Championship football next season, while also spelling his first name wrong. And after that was achieved, his fellow Blues supporters and Monk himself waited to call his bluff. "I promised if Birmingham City beat Fulham I would get Garry Monk's face tattooed on my bum, and hey ho. Guess what happened?" Tomlinson wrote on his crowdfunding page.
"If I can raise enough for the small tattoo, remaining monies will go to Justice for the 21 campaign. Garry Monk bum tattoo https://t.co/qsis6millage. Can we all get behind this? No pun intended."
Pounds at a time, Monk made a surprise contribution of £80, which ultimately led the City supporter to his target of £80. "Just paid for it, pal," Monk wrote in a message to Tomlinson. "But just one condition, all blue noses want to see the proof. After putting his money where his mouth is," Monk paid up and left Tomlinson with an important appointment to make.